Can you describe the woman who stabbed you?
Blithe, spirited, outgoing, and not afraid to speak her mind. She was a raw, sexual force, and she knew it. She was dandelion fluff on a summer day, gone in an instant, leaving you with nothing but the memory of her touch and the faint taste of strawberries on your lips.
That's why I got stabbed.